Welcome to One Minute Fact. Pala Vijayawada, one of the successful serial entrepreneurs born in the heart of Sri Lanka and went on to achieve many milestones as a businessman. From confectionaries to electronics, from automobiles to print media, and the first domestic airline in Sri Lanka, Upali Air, was born during his twilight season in 1970s. But the doom has called him off the track on 13th February 1983, en route to Colombo from Kuala Lumpur, after delaying his private jet for more than 3 hours for an unidentified call. His private jet disappeared from the local radar, leaving a controversy behind until today. Was it a technical fault, or someone implanted a bomb in his private jet, or was it his own plot? 1 minute fact, subscribe, like and follow. Don't forget to drop your opinion.